Hello everyone, this is Rajiv Kohli and welcome back to our channel The Teacher. And in this tutorial I will talk about a very small feature of Microsoft Word 2016 which is called click and type that can save you a lot of time while working inside your documents. So to find this feature you have to click on the file menu and then go to the options and then click on advanced, and here if you scroll down then you can find that option here, enable click and type, which is enabled by default in Microsoft Word. And at bottom you have default paragraph style, where we have three different styles. So let me explain you all of these. So first of all, if I go to a new document, let's say this one, which only have a single sentence here, and if I go to the file option again, advanced, and here you can find the same list, but this time you only have one paragraph style, that is normal. So why this paragraph style list is different than the previous file, let me explain you that. So if I move to that file, and so for the top heading we have the subtitle paragraph style, and for bottom lines up to this one we have the normal paragraph style, and then we have this list here, and that is using the bullet style here. So that is why you are seeing there three different style in this document: subtitle, line paragraph and normal. Whereas in this document you only have one sentence with normal heading, so that is why you are only seeing one style here, normal. So what this feature actually does, so this is a very small feature but it really can save you a lot of time. For instance, let's say I am typing the text right here up to this point. Now I want to write the next sentence here, right here. So if I double click at this point, then your cursor will automatically jump to that particular point. So many users don't know about this feature, but this can save you a lot of time. So here is one more important thing to tell you about. If you click on this show hide paragraph mark style, then you can notice that here we have four paragraph, that is called the enter key paragraph mark. We have four different paragraph marks. So if I delete all of them and again I want to move at the same point manually, then you have to press the enter key for yourself, and then you have to press the space key or the tab keys several times to reach at particular point. So that is why click and type helps you a lot. Just double click at specific point in your document and then your cursor will automatically jump to that particular point. So here you can see that it automatically assigned five paragraph marks with this tab, single tab, and then again your cursor is at that particular point. You can also see in the ruler that it automatically defined a tab in the ruler at 4 inches. So that is why I pressed the tab key once and it automatically jumped to that particular point. Not only that, you can also use click and type with a different style. For instance, let's say I want to write something right here, but this time I want to write to left. So as you can see that the cursor has already changed to the right alignment, paragraph alignment, and if I move my cursor right here, then you can see that we now have the center alignment paragraph style, and if I move my cursor right here, then you can see the left paragraph sign. So if I double click right here, then not only it will move the cursor to that particular point, but if I write something now, then it will write in the right to left style. So let's say if you want to write in the center of the page, then if you move your mouse pointer up to this position and double click, then it will automatically align the paragraph to the center. But that is just a blank document, so it is easy to understand how click and type works. But if I move to another document, here we have a table and a text box. And if you turn on show hide paragraph marks, then you can see that you have typed up to this point. That is the last paragraph mark here. So let's say if I want to type to the right of the second row, this one, I want to type something right here. Then you can't manually move to this point. You have to move your cursor by clicking at this point and then you have to press the enter key, but that is also moving the text box along with that. And then you have to press the tab key to move to the specific point. So instead of doing that, if you just double click here, then it will automatically jump to that particular point. And if you turn on show hide paragraph mark, then you can see that how it automatically assigned a new paragraph mark up to this point. And I can write anything at this point. Now if I press the enter key, then you can notice that it is going behind the text box. So instead of wasting time by pressing the enter, spaces and tab key, if you want to write below this text box, then just double click at the particular point and your cursor will jump to that point. So in the beginning of this video, I have shown you that this document was showing you three different paragraph styles in the click and type paragraph style list. So what is the use of this paragraph style list here? And now if I choose normal paragraph style and then double click on a particular point, then it will change the style automatically to normal. So I hope you will find this video useful and will learn something new. Let me know by liking, sharing and commenting on this video, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching and have a great day.